Seneca has a wonderful facility with access to both the BN and the UP. We're in a short line, but we're open to the BN and the UP. We can mix loads. We have three mills on site here. We can highly mix loads of studs, dimension lumber, green and dry, all on rail car, all on truck, and have access to both rail lines. So we have the ability to help customers fill their needs and help customers turn their inventories. And that's part of that cost savings up front again, or on the back end, I guess, is by being able to help our customers fulfill their needs, they should be able to turn their inventories quicker. And so if they're paying a little bit more to get their highly specified tally, but in turn they're making an extra turn a month on their inventory, then that's a huge cost savings to them. So by, you know, we wanna help our customer buy what they need. And that's why we sell the highly specified tallies. And starting in the dry, we're new to the dry dimension with our new upgrades this year. We're gonna be doing dry dug fir dimension. And that's, I believe we're gonna be one of the few mills ever to sell that truly specified. And we're gonna model our dry dug fir program just like our green dug fir program. And we're gonna sell every width and length separately. So if you need eight different items of, you know, you want two different lengths of 2x4 and three different lengths of 2x6, a couple lengths of 2x12, maybe a long length on there and some studs, we can mix all that on the same rail car. On long dimension in both green and dry, we produce 22 up to 28 feet. So we can mix highly mixed loads, green and dry on the same car or separately, and up to 28 feet, which there's not very many mills in the United States that go up to 28 feet.